So I was right then, it was late, yeah, about then. Oh no.
Oh, this game is pretty trippy.
I like the title screen. I read Rumble as Bumble. That's to ignore me.
Standard and widescreen.
Yeah, we're going to go standard because you didn't do a widescreen res, did you?
No. No. Okay. This is multiplayer too. This is Geist for the GameCube. It looks like a lot of blur effects, like the every meme that's popular these days, you know, where they do a blur with it.
So I was going to say Backstreet Boys 2, but I mean, I guess that works too.
Yeah, you know.
Because Backstreet Boys 2 had a... You know.
Yeah, well, here we go. GameCenter BS Kacho Own.
Own!
Okay, that is a lot of commands. Life is coming.
We'll figure it out as we play. I'm sure. Hold, reload, whoa. The default was shade.
I'm gonna be a shade. Okay, so we got the Terminator. We got Max. And we got Geist in a horror movie font. Oh, okay. Just 2330 Zulu! Oh no, the Zulu Nation took over the Earth. It's like more racist than Resident Evil 5.
That's when you mistype Zulu and you're trying to make it go. Oh, my God.
You got model pop in. That's fine.
Well, it's like when you mistype Zulu and you type in Zulu for the fucking Ghostbusters movie.
And instead it has a tribal warrior come out the fridge. With the Zebra Gundam.
Oh no.
Oh, so this is actually a beta of Resident Evil 7, as you can see.
Hang on, this guy looks vague like Archie from the Archie comics, and I'm really not happy with that.
No, Archie's it's
Archie's weirdest mystery yet, model popping.
it's Chris Kennedy. That's where you come
in. About 3 days ago. Unknown artifact. It looks like a fucking book to me, Smarty Pants.
We gotta stop this guy. He's the leader of the Zulu Nation. We can't have that. This is where we're going today, guys. Buckle up.
Is something gonna show up behind him or something? I was kidding. Don't actually let that happen.
I better get my spear out. It's the only way I can play this game.
What? Oh, it's a spooky mansion.
You know? It's vaguely familiar, like another title that involved residency with evil things in it, you know?
I feel like I might have seen this before. I'm not sure where I get the idea. But...
I don't know. maybe they'll say that I was almost a sandwich of some kind. Huh. Raimi, stay here. Alpha team, move up. And you know, there's a squad? That you could argue is a part of some kind of team of popular people. What's going on, that may or may not have artifacts on the Broadway. And
yeah, it's my favorite military help team, Moons.
Yeah, you know, it's my this is my favorite team, Quasars.
You're almost a Geist sandwich. Can you imagine? Who submitted this game? Not that I care.
Arador, I think.
I've never heard of it before. Alright, we got a map. That's cool.
Here's my objectives. Retrieve viral data. Wow. It's almost as if I need to retrieve some kind of virus that vaguely has a letter that's really close to the end of the alphabet.
I wonder if this is some kind of residential area.
Well, I mean, it appears to take place in some kind of residency of a kind. And now Ronald Pesker doing some things. Oh my god. You guys seem so enthusiastic about your running. What the hell is going on? Don't shoot. Why am I not wearing bulletproof armor?
But you're the one they sent to die. Clearly.
Really? Really? You barely can model hands and you want to fucking go for a handshake? Okay. Okay, I would like to play the game if that's okay with you.
What's going on, Remy?
Oh, thank you, dude.
Oh, good. It's one of those games where your character moves in the corner for some reason.
Sir.
That looks fantastic.
Let me check.
Well, I mean, it's not tank controls. I guess you can think of it like that.
It is arguably tank controls, actually.
Oh, never mind. Well, I tried to be positive.
You have to use both analogs to move. And otherwise, they could just do this. You can see them. Alright, bye! Alright, what do we got here, guys?
It's pretty boring right now.
Yo, it's doing a crazy dance! We gotta stop this jiggy virus. It's getting groovy.
Isolated, please stop misaligning.
We're gonna download this virus. I didn't know you could do that.
Oh, you don't know? Well, clearly you're not in the Zulu Nation.
I completed my objective. Okay. If you complete your objective so hard, the game stops loading things. That's when you know you're a real Zulu warrior.
What is happening?
Do I get a gun or...
No.
Guys?
You get a sword, and it breaks, and you have to go kill the Bacoblins to get more.
What's going on, Remy?
Why do you keep saying the same voice clip? What's going on, Remy? What's going on, Remy?
You have a gun now. It's time to use it. Translates to what's going on, Remy, in Zulu. They're all speaking Zulu. It's like Star Fox, so they're speaking Lilat. They're just speaking Zulu. What? I'm just gonna go sit over here. Don't mind me. Oh no! What are these? It's just guys.
I think there might be some issues with these collision detection here. What? Oh, there we go. Great. What about you? Alrighty then.
So when it's red, just ignore the crosshair itself. Just pay attention to the color. Oh my god, what does that kind of...
Oh! I like how we fucking... Oh, stop shooting me! Jesus
he
Christ!
He died, but did you notice he did Michael Jackson's like lean thing when he died? The first guy, he totally just tried to do the Jackson lean and he just died.
Well,
and when
there.
You get shot and you're bleeding out, you can't really go hee without like, or maybe suffering.
Why is the invert camera inverted? This is not okay.
What was that death animation? They just slowly fall. Really awkwardly.
Can I get their gun? No? Okay, I thought this was actually
you're
an
guys
FPS.
Don't get that.
You're right. Wow! What's going on? This... Jeez!
Is that enough for one fucking guy?
This is fine.
He walked into the fire!
That's how bad... Oh, jeez.
No.
That's how badass he is. You know what? You guys seem to have a good grasp on things. I'm just gonna follow you.
You guys have a better idea of how the mechanics of this game work, and that's my phone. I'm not answering
it. Can you silence it, or... Thank you.
Yep. You're welcome. Didn't like that music. I thought this game's OST wasn't that good. No, I think this is better programmed than Wolf Shunt. It's just not as entertaining. The voice acting is probably marginally better.
Well, you see, the problem with this game is aiming.
Oh, that's it, though. Everything else is a masterclass, I see.
And the fact that enemies have the best aim in the fucking world. Can I? There we go. Awesome. There's no way to, What are you two shooting at? Why were you running all the way over here?
Hi, Arthur.
Oh, jeez. Why are you standing What? What? Okay. Sure, why not? Uh-huh. Just run up on them. They don't have a clue what to do. Who is shooting at me? God damn it, I hate this aiming. I'm gonna die.
When you die, I think that'll be enough.
But dude, we haven't even figured out what's going on at this large-scale house that one wouldn't call something that only rich people could afford to live in. We just don't know.
What kind of description was that?
I'm describing where we are.
Sir. And you should just call an evil residence.
No. It's specifically the kind of residence we're in. That's the setting that you would find in possibly other games. But this is different. It's not quite... I think it starts with an M? It's not that. This is a large-scale house. It's not the other thing you're thinking.
I see.
Yeah. Did anybody find a key while we were getting shot at? Can I please do something about these controls?
No.
Like, no.
What if they're trying to kill you to save you from these controls? Like, they're trying to get you away from this game.
That is much fucking better.
Raimi.
What? Really?
How much better is it?
I mean, he was like, Raimi, let's go. And I'm like, but the door was... Okay. Well, that's the first stage.
I'm gonna call Arthur now. I think he's about ready.
Why would they give me a health pack at the end of the first stage? What is that helping me do? What am I accomplishing with that?
Survive part two, clearly.
Just,
yeah, when Arpa,
goddamn.
When Arpa gets online, I'll add him.
All you have to do is cross the damn bridge, man. Come on now. Oh, God. Oh, okay. That looks familiar, but I just don't know where I've seen this before.
Told you I'm an Earl?
Yeah, that was the game. No, it's the Alien Queen from Metroid. That's what it is.
Oh, yeah, dude. It's the Xenomorph from Metroid. I'm sorry.
Boy, it shoots missiles out of it. That's fine. What?
This game is making me tired, though.
I gotta kill the creature. That's what it is.
You must.
Oh, jeez. You know what? I'm just gonna hang out over here. Where'd it go? Oh. It literally disappears if you run away from it. That's fine. What am I supposed to... Okay. So they want you to shoot it in its mouth. Which I'd love to. Okay. Where'd the other guy go? Why is no one helping me?
They're all gone, dude.
The boss just goes away. That's kind of smart, I'm not gonna lie. You can't cheese the boss. At the same time...
Oh boy.
I feel like there's gotta be a better way to deal damage. Cause I'm gonna die. And I only have one more of these things. What? So you only can shoot it when its mouth is red. But at least you can strafe out of the way. Oh, Oh man, this is an action-packed fight. You know, I don't recall seeing a game that had mutants in it that was a result of some kind of virus. I can't quite figure out if I've seen that before. I don't really know. I have no idea what to make of this. This is a very original IP. Oh, it's shooting a lot of missiles now. There we go.
Look, yeah, there.
I didn't even shoot it though. It just went away. Okay. What? You okay there? You might have.
I think he's not okay.
Got stuck there a little bit. Oh, this music is great. What do you mean? This music is the very definition of inspired. I would listen to it in the car.
Raimi.
Okay. Uh-oh. I'm pretty sure you can't do that with a helicopter because of the whole lift thing, but sure, why not? Let's go with that premise.
Let's get you topside, sir.
Also, you need a little more strapping than that.
Parker.
Oh no, he's been infected with the sound effects virus.
Uh-oh, the Bulldog Deadly glitched.
Oh jeez. Yep, Resident Evil 7.
Mm-hmm.
Oh gee, damn! Oh, I thought it was a bullet hole for a second.
Welcome to space.
Oh no, it's Alberto Huescarez, the Mexican guy with shades. Oh, okay, this is different. Actually, it is different. Ghosts! That's what was missing from that other game. I don't know why I never thought of it. Makes the most sense to go with. I mean, who doesn't like ghosts? I'm very spoopy.
With all due respect, sir, why are we bothering with the civilian for the subversion experiments?
Well, his face seems to be stroking out there.
That's rather uncommon for a mercenary. Don't get me wrong. I was gonna have the little weasel shot before you stepped in.
Don't get me wrong. I was gonna have the little weasel shot before you came in.
I still think we need someone with combat experience.
As I recall, most of your professionals were driven mad. It's time we tried something different. Our training simulators will give him all the skills he needs. When they are complete, he won't even remember his name.
But wouldn't you want him to remember his name?
You remember it.
When the training is complete, you won't even remember his name.
Dude.
What?
You gotta collect the pages, you know, the game you're playing.
Scraping ethereal crap off the inside of this pod by morning.
Don't be so sure.
Yeah.
Like, you'll get it just out the box.
You know what's sad is this still has better facial animation than Mass Effect. That's just something to be really sad about. Geist Andromeda.
Everything is fine. In fact, everything is perfect.
Everything is, I don't think this is perfect.
Ascended to something greater than what you were.
I've ascended.
Explore your new surroundings. You're safe and free.
Why is this model still there? It just makes it look really stupid. Whee!
Plants are good for you. They make you healthy. Try one. That's better.
So this game was like, what if we did Resident Evil except ghosts? Animal.
See how slowly the world moves now. No need to hurry anymore.
I'm in the Saran Wrap universe.
It changes from white to yellow to red. When it's red, you can possess the animal. Try it.
Okay. Where did... Oh, okay. Hey, little rabbit. I am the rabbit!
You can now experience life in ways you never imagined. See what you can do now.
I can jump! That's very special. That's a very special ability. Exploring.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to be a fucking rabbit. I don't know about you. This is perfect for me.
Good. You're doing very well.
So how am I supposed to forget my own name? Oh my god! Whoa!
Reload your weapon.
Whoa!
This is
what the
kill them. You're new. Kill them all.
Are we playing Spore now?
I don't know if this is supposed to happen or if that was actually part a glitch. I think that was supposed to happen. Welcome to Bunny Simulator for the GameCube.
Here's a video game.
Yeah.
I hope you're not picking up my mic on Skype, were you?
Picking up what?
Were you getting my audio through Skype or no?
No.
Okay, you muted it good. Because I realized I forgot.
Oh no, it's the thing from Fear, but now she has a 17th century wig.
It cut you off, Slaughter, but now she has an egg. So I'm gonna assume it's something bad. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
What is this hole in the wall, dude?
I don't know.
Here, woo! Is it the Statue of Liberty but a baby? What is that?
You can squeeze through small openings with energy.
So is she a boss?
Yeah, that's the this is the girl from Fear's prequel?
Yeah, it's Reef. Spell it backwards, smarty pants.
Oh no, we're gonna
possess this mop bucket.
Why can't we're fighting the daughter of Casper the Friendly Ghost and Shirley Temple.
Can I possess doors? Can I possess this paint? I want to dry like paint. Oh, wait, let me fry.
Can we do Mario paint?
I just realized this might be the game.
This is Mario. This might be the game
that Taboo comes from. I think you're playing as Taboo.
It's an origin story. That makes sense.
So, man, bro, it makes a lot of sense now. No wonder the controls are weird in that game.
This is Raven. He's just typing for the GameCube, as you can see.
Raven.
Just pray that you never fight Charizard as a boss. That down smash will just destroy you.
It will. Oh no, I've become ascended.
Oh god, it's the meme.
Yeah.
Somebody should put Resident Evil as like the bottom brain, then we need like Deep Fear. Deep Fear, fucking Resident Evil Gaiden on the Game Boy Color, and then for the ascended body, we gotta have Geist. Somebody do that.
For the ultimate ascended body, Countdown Vampires.
No, that'll be the one right before Geist. Yeah, we'll do Countdown. It'll be Resi, Deep Fear, Countdown Vampires, and then Geist for the fucking
full
body.
Speaking of which, how long does it take you to prepare recordings, you ass?
You wanna do my three other essays that I have due in about 3 days?
Well, if you would finally just marry me and then move me over to Canada, I could.
You can't. Nope. Not
okay,
legal.
First of all, I'm not gonna let you get involved here, okay? This is not gonna be a love triangle on my stream. Second of all, I fucking... Well, actually, no, you had them first. I stole them from you legitimately.
Don't break this alpaca's heart.
Oh my god, what did you... What?
I've ascended the turbine.
Are you the train that could? What is happening?
I don't know.
Somebody put the Thomas the Tank Engine music on.
Thomas the Tank Engine, presented by Michael Bay.
I don't know what exactly I'm supposed to be doing.
So, when the people were designing this, how did it occur to them that this would be any sort of fun whatsoever?
Oh god, is Liv gonna make the brain meme? I think he's gonna do it. My boy, please.
And that's why he's the show graphic artist.
Polyamory in the game center. Yeah, you don't know.
What's all the audio glitched out?
We're spinning the wheel again.
Also, are you sure this is GameCube, not like early DOS?
No, this is a GameCube game.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Okay.
Okay,
it said try another one. I don't know what that means.
I think it means do it again, Kame.
I think they mean try another game. The GameCube has a deceptively good library. You didn't have to play this.
Not a bad call, actually.
You could play Metal Gear Solid, Twin Snakes. You could play Super Smash Bros. Melee. You could play Biting Kaitos. You can play anything but this.
Are you playing like an arcade shooter right now, or is it?
I don't really know what exactly is the point of what I'm doing.
Oh, it's Hogan's Alley.
Actually, this is the game's way of saying if you're playing this on the Wii, you could be playing House of the Dead 2 and 3 Return instead. See, this is how Duck Hunt got into Smash 4, because they had to choose between him and Geist. And Duck Hunt won by a landslide.
You know, I think that, you know, Geist found his way in.
Oh, right, he was taboo in Brawl.
Yeah.
He was upset that his game was not good.
Can I, like, fly or something, or... No? I'm a ghost, but I can't fly. That would make too much sense, right?
This game was quite inferior to its sequel, Geist in the Shell.
Yeah, I mean, I can't believe they whitewashed the actor playing.
Oh my god. Yeah, they Geist-washed it, actually.
Oh yeah, you know, it went from a white guy, now it's some guy from the Zulu Nation. It's just very weird how that played out. Well, give me the mop bucket! Yes!
Now you could be the Toxic Avenger.
We played that game, actually.
I know.
What is the point? What am I doing? This is scary? Who is this scary to? Welcome to Mop Bucket Simulator for Steam. It's a really good game.
I think
is this
scary
game actually trying to be scary, though? Because if it is, I am very sad, and this is coming from somebody who saw Five Nights at Freddy.
Freddy, you just said Freddy. Five Nights at Freddy.
He did him. Freddy five times.
I am so sorry I got cut off.
Five Nights at Freddy.
Sounds like a forced marriage.
Oh, okay. Well, here's my ultimate ability.
I was married to an animatronic. It was very horrible and also unfunny.
Stop saying my name like that. This game just abuses voice clips.
Follow me, Raimi, through
you're
the
just
debris.
Saying, Raimi.
And then you start playing Cosmic Fall and it gets really bad.
You could be playing Shadow the Hedgehog instead. Even that game is better than this.
Actually, that might be up for debate. Kami did not did not have very much fun with Shadow the Hedgehog.
I don't think either of you did, no matter how hard I begged you to continue.
I beat it, though. I just refused to play it and have to do another playthrough.
You got one of the 40-plus endings.
I 100%ed the game. I had to force myself, but I did it.
Alright, but what you choose to do with your spare time doesn't reflect on me, okay?
Hey, the cutscenes were worth it, kinda.
What is this? Why is this thing glowing red when I go near it?
You have to mix herbs. This is Resident Evil.
No, it's not Resident Evil. It's Geist. It's,
possess the box, dude. You can totally possess that box if it's glowing red. Watch. You're going to become a trash bin.
I want to be the trash man. It won't let me become the trash man. Maybe there's something else in here. Let me see. Oh, okay. You got to possess all the plants first.
Can't you just possess the guard to just shoot himself?
Arpa, come on now. I mean, this game is for children. I'm gonna possess the phone! You haven't paid your bill!
So it's like Silent 4, but even worse.
This is that plot from fucking Ultraman, the Telesdon episode.
Hello.
And then all of a sudden, I'm the king of fighters.
Hello. Is your refrigerator running? How about now?
The fuck, what? Oh no, my phone just made me glow pissed yellow.
I'm not into piss.
I bet you're gonna pay your phone bill now!
It is I, Verizon Wireless!
What is happening?
I don't know. I really don't.
What's going on?
I'm beginning to see why this game was a commercial flop.
I didn't know this game even had commercials. Oh, it's time to dance! Let's boogie! Now I've become that AT&T specialist. I'm not answering
I am now Paul Blart.
Paul Blart.
You know what? His running animation looks like the Spider-Man PC running thing. I'm serious. It looks exactly like that.
I like how on the life bar, he just kind of looks like a Katamari thing.
That's why I'm like, why is that even there? Up. Like, we want you to see our animation so badly, we're gonna put it in the corner, like Guilty Gear X2 did.
This is actually a game by Shinra.
Guilty Geist.
Guilty Geist!
Guilty Geist, Zex.
They haven't really given me any clear indication of what to do next.
Dude, do you realize you have really big eyes?
Sometimes. Well, let's just go upstairs.
Wouldn't it be great if this game suddenly crossed over with Hitman and you can just strangle the people?
I think it's time we stop playing this game.
Can one of you, never mind. Let's see. It wants me to go this way. Oh, come on, or maybe a. What are you doing here?
I think I've had enough of this game now.
Are you sure you don't want this to top off your GameCube collection?
I'm sure I don't want this to top off anything I own.
I mean, it's a good reason to top off your alcohol that you're drinking.
No, I don't think I want to taint my drink.
You don't want to put this on the same shelf as The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker, and Super Mario Sunshine?
I could put it on the same shelf as the trash compactor so that'd make it feel better.
I think that would make the whole world feel better.
This is so boring. Can we change now?
Dude, don't you want to be the computer?
No, I want to be free.
This is you trying to be free, but you're actually ascended.
So, how do you get a game where, like,
oh my God,
you possess?
Why is someone out there? What?
Oh God!
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, we can stop now. That's not gonna get topped.
Resident Evil Reef Geist XR Gaiden in the Shell. I see the fear box art. I see Nobunaga. I think I.
Yeah, we have Dynasty Warriors in there because fuck.
I don't know. Where's the this game of Dante by... from Devil May Cry?
Oh.
I like that the game is developed by Sierra Backwards.
That's amazing.
Oh, God.
Thank you, sir.